This is a billhook. This is the handle, and this is the blade cover. I take the blade cover off like this. This is the blade, and this is the cutting edge. When I finish using my billhook, I put the cover on like this. I stand with my billhook like this, I walk with my billhook like this, and I pass the billhook like this. I use the billhook to split or cleave wood. I use bare hands on the tool. I use the billhook two arms and a tool length away from everyone apart from my helper. When I'm not using the billhook, I put the hook on the floor like this, with the handle facing forward and the blade facing in. When I finish using my billhook, I put it back in a designated safe place or toolbox.